Is that a way to greet your family? Where are your manners?
I'm having a party on Saturday. Will you come?
Well, Winter Amaryllis asked you to her party. Are you going or aren't you?
No, thank you.
You know the little girl's name?
No, thank you, Amaryllis.
Why does he get so mad at people? Just because he lisps?
It's just that he doesn't talk very much.
Not even to you and your mother?
No, dear. We all have to be a little patient.
I'm patient, even though he doesn't ever talk to me. But I do to him, every night. I say goodnight to him on the evening star. You have to do it the biggest thing you see, or it doesn't count. Goodnight, my winter. Goodnight. Sleep tight.
There, dear. And you have lots of time. If not Winthrop, maybe someone else.
Never. I want to work only like you.
No. For the time being, you can just say goodnight. My someone. You can put the name in the right someone comes along.
All right. Better than nothing.
Yes, it is. Now you can play your cross-stand piece.
Now I may play my cross-stand piece.